struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Radio Wildcats, I'm Kennedy Cebulski.
I'm Carson McEwen.
And I'm Brian Stewart.
And happy Thursday. Today is September 27th.
Hey Carson, what are the announcements?
Announcements are, remember to stay outside in the mornings. And volleyball practice starts this week. Go Wildcats!
Hey Carson, what is for the lunch today?
For the lunch today is beef ravioli, mixed green salad, and grapes.
Hey weather crew, what is the weather like in Butte today?
Hello, Woody Wildcats. I'm Matthew Donaldson.
And I'm Ella Collins.
And the high today will be 66.
The low will be 34.
And there's a 0% chance of precipitation.
Thank you.
Hey Stewie, what is the joke today?
The joke of the day is, what you get if you cross ducks with popcorn?
What?
Crackle Jacks!
What is the quote of the day?
The quote is, kindness is spreading sunshine into other people's lives regardless of the weather. Hey Carson, what is the NBI topic of the day?
The NBI topic of the day is, be epic. For example, do your best in everything you do.
Hey Britton, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is perseverance. Keep trying even when something is difficult and not giving up. Hey Kennedy, what is the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is, be careful with your words. Once they are said, they can only be forgiven, not forgotten. Hey Carson, whose birthdays are going on today?
Well, happy birthday to Dylan Butler.
The fun fact of the day is, did you know that there's over 264 species of monkeys?
Say what?
I'm Abby Spoda, and I'm here with
Allie Shalane.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. Where did you attend school last year?
Margaret Larry.
What is your favorite part of Whittier so far?
The teachers.
What does being respectful, responsible, and productive mean to you?
Helping others.
What do you like to do when you're not in school?
Play basketball.
And what? How can you be epic?
By helping people.
Okay, thank you.
Cats, I'm Ariana Grandhauser, and I'm here with
Peyton Coulson.
And I'm going to ask you a few questions. So where did you go to school last year?
Kennedy Elementary.
What is your favorite part of Whittier so far?
The teachers.
What does being respectful, responsible, and productive mean to you?
Doing your work.
What do you like to do when you're not at school?
Dance.
And how can you be epic this year?
Helping others.
Okay, thank you.
Pretty Wildcats, I'm Josie Doherty, and I'm here with
Kelsey Field.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. What has been your favorite part of Birch Creek?
So my favorite part of working at Birch Creek is, one, I get to be outside all the time, and it's a really beautiful area, and I really love teaching the outdoor education classes. So those are my favorite parts.
What is your favorite activity?
My favorite activity to do is the forest ecology hike. So talking about different kinds of trees, different kinds of animals we find in the forest, that kind of stuff.
How long have you been teaching?
So I've been teaching here for 1 year. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
For Wildcats, I'm Ariana Grandhauser, and I'm here with
Joe Brandon.
And I'm going to ask a few questions. So how long have you been here at Birch Creek?
I've been here for 16 years.
What's your favorite part?
Teaching outdoor education.
And what is your favorite activity?
Probably doing ropes course.
Okay, thank you.
Hey Wildcats, I'm Abby Svoboda and I'm here with
Cy West.
And we're going to ask him a few questions. What has been your favorite part of Birch Creek so far?
Watching the young people come up with some great ideas.
How long have you been working at Birch Creek?
Over 20 years now.
What is your favorite activity to do at Birch Creek?
I like the spider web because it teaches you to do your job and your job only.
Okay, thank you.
Don't forget to be epic. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!